Infinix, the online smartphone brand from Transient Holdings, has expanded its portfolio in the Indian market with the launch of Hot S3. The smartphone has been launched in two variants, a 3GB RAM variant priced at ₹8,999 and the 4GB RAM variant priced at ₹10,999. Both the smartphone will be available exclusively on Flipkart. The USP of the Infinix Hot S3 budget smartphone is its 20-megapixel front-facing camera, which as per the company, has the ability to capture selfies even in low-light environment. I'm Rohit Roda from Gizbot, and this is the first impressions of Infinix Hot S3, the latest budget smartphone for price-conscious Indian consumers. So let's get started. The USP of Infinix Hot S3 is its front-facing camera. The smartphone sports a 20-megapixel camera which is powered by Sony IMX376 sensor and has a 5P lens. The front camera is also accompanied with a dual LED flashlight and is definitely going to please selfie lovers in the Indian market. The 20-megapixel sensor captures detailed images, possibly the best-in-class pictures in this price point. The selfies have good detailing and you can also create a software-driven bokeh effect with just one tap from the camera interface. The front-facing camera works on f2.0 aperture that helps in capturing good light in unfavorable conditions. However, there's one letdown. The software algorithm has the tendency to over-sharpen the final output. The selfies sometimes look artificial and the software-driven bokeh effect is also not very consistent. However, Hot S3 still manages to deliver best-in-class selfie results in budget price point, and that too with a mono camera setup. As far as rear camera is concerned, Infinix Hot S3 sports a 13-megapixel camera that also works on a 5P lens. The 13-megapixel rear camera is also less with face detection autofocus. You also get a couple of filters and modes within the camera interface of this smartphone. The image output from the rear camera is at par with other smartphones in this price point. Coming onto the design, with a screen to body ratio of 81%, the Hot S3 feels quite compact and can be easily used with one hand. The smartphone sports a 5.65 inch HD Plus display with an aspect ratio of 18:9. The display offers a resolution of 1440 by 720 pixels and offers good contrast ratio and vivid colors. The brightness levels are decent, but the touch response is a bit rigid. Infinix Hot S3 is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 430 chipset. The entry-level chipset has 8 cores and is paired with 3GB of RAM to take care of computing and multitasking. I haven't come across any performance issues with the handset in my brief time. We will stress test the Hot S3 in the coming week to give you a final verdict on its performance. Infinix Hot S3 is also among the 1.1% of the Android devices out there that run the latest Android 8.0 Oreo out of the box. The budget smartphone comes with Infinix Custom Skin XOS, which is very customizable and comes packed with a number of useful features. The XOS UI allows you to run two accounts on Facebook, WhatsApp, and some other applications. You also get a feature-rich theme store. However, the sheer number of preloaded applications makes it quite cluttered. Infinix Hot S3 has a unibody plastic design and has been given a matte finish at the rear panel. You also get a multifunctional fingerprint scanner at the rear panel. Despite having a plastic body, the handset is quite sturdy. Infinix Hot S3 survived a 5-foot drop on concrete with just minor scratches at the rear panel and at the corners of the smartphone. Overall, Hot S3 is a good-looking budget smartphone with an 18:9 aspect ratio screen and a sturdy build. Infinix Hot S3 is backed by a big 4000 mAh battery unit that can survive a day on a single charge. As far as connectivity is concerned, you don't have to compromise on connectivity and storage as the handset comes with a dedicated microSD card slot. So overall, Infinix Hot S3 is priced quite aggressively and offers a lot of noteworthy features in budget price point. The 20-megapixel front-facing camera captures detailed pictures and you also get the latest Android 8.0 Oreo out of the box. We will evaluate the handset's complete performance in the coming week in our comprehensive review. Stay tuned on Gizbot and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for the latest videos in the world of technology. This is Rohit Arora signing off. Have a good day.